Unfortunately, it can be really hard clinically to distinguish between just a regular cold and COVID. The symptoms overlap quite a bit, especially in people who are vaccinated. You may present with more mild symptoms than you would have if you were not vaccinated, and it may mimic a cold. You know, we all need to continue to be vigilant. You know, as we've seen the masking guidelines go away, we've started to see more other respiratory viruses like rhinovirus that cause the common colds. We're seeing other respiratory viruses that we don't normally see at this time of year, but they didn't circulate over the winter. So, you know, even if you're vaccinated, I think, you know, certainly if you have any symptoms, you should be kind of isolating, masking if you have to go out, just to prevent any spread of any of these viruses, but especially COVID. And don't hesitate to go and be tested. You know, testing is widely available. You want to make sure that what you have isn't a mild case of COVID versus one of these other things. Again, it can be really challenging to differentiate just based on your symptoms. So just be cautious, you know, no matter what's going on.